Good afternoon, students. Welcome to online class. How are you? My name is K. Varthi, B.S. C.R.T. K.G.D.V. R.A.D. Mini, East Godavari District. Now, children, nature of substance. You have learned about the topics acids, bases, acid-base indicators, neutralization substance, and natural indicators, artificial indicators, pH of values, these topics. Now, continue the topics. Reaction of Reaction of acids with metals, reaction of bases with metals, reaction of dilute sulfuric acid with HCl, neutralization reaction, uses of acids and bases in our daily life, precautions to be taken while handling chemicals. So, now the children. First one is reaction of acids with metals. Reaction of acid with metals. Listen to the carefully. Now the children, all of you open your textbook. Reaction of acid with metals. What happens when a metal PCN drop in acid? If you drop metals, PCN acid, it reacts with acid and release hydrogen gas. Small activity, and acid reacts with metals and produce hydrogen gas. Required materials, conical glass, hydrochloric acid, zinc pieces, incense sticks, matchbox. Now, going to procedure.
Procedure. Take 5 grams of zinc metal pieces in conical flask, pour 20 ml of dilute hydrochloric acid into it. Now observe what happens. The zinc pieces reacted with the hydrochloric acid and released a gas. How can we identify this gas? Test for hydrogen gas. Now introduce a incense stick into mouth of the conical flask. The flame of burning stick will foot off with a puff sound. This is a test for hydrogen gas. Hydrochloric acid reacts with zinc metal and forms zinc chloride. Releases hydrogen gas. This reaction can be written as a Ward equation. Zinc plus hydrochloric acid giving rise zinc chloride plus hydrogen. Now conclusion. Hence, we can conclude that acid react with metals and release hydrogen gas. Now do this. Repeat above experiment. This time fix a balloon around the neck of the conical flask. The balloon inflates due to the hydrogen gas. Take out of the balloons with gas form flask carefully. Tie it with thread and leave. It will fly away. Guesses. Why does it fly? Hydrogen gas has less weight than air, so it flies high. Pickles are not stored in aluminium or steel or copper vessels. Why? Pickles contain acids. These acids react with metal containers and release toxic substance. So, we should store them in metal containers. Generally, they are stored in ceramics or glass containers which do not treat. You might have observed that the metal spoons would corrode when they are placed for a long time in pickle. reaction of bases with metals. What will happen when metals are placed in bases? Bases like sodium hydroxide react with metals and release hydrogen gas. Let us do this activity. Repeat the lab activity by using sodium hydroxide instead of hydrochloric acid. Test of involved gas with burning sticks. Which gas is evolved? Sodium hydroxide reacts with metals and releases hydrogen gas. All bases do not react with metals. Reaction of the acid with egg cell. Activity. Take some crushed egg cells in a test tubes and pour dilute sulfuric acid until the egg cells completely sink. Egg cells is made of calcium carbonate. Observe the changes that appear in the test tube. Do you observe any gas being released in this reaction? Bring a lightning matchstick near the mouth of test tube. What happened? The gas that put off the lightning matchstick is carbon dioxide. It was released by action of acid with calcium carbonate. Neutralization reaction. What will happen if we mix an acid and a base? If we add an acid to base, they neutralize each other. Reaction of an acid and a base is called neutralization reaction. The substances formed in neutralization reaction are water and salt. Let us perform a neutralization reaction. Activity. Take sodium hydroxide solution in a conical flask and observe its color. Now add 2 or 3 drops of phenolphthalein indicators to it. Now observe the color. It is pink in color. Using a dropper, add dilute hydrochloric acid drop by drop to this solution and stir gently. Continue adding up the acid till the pink color disappears. The solution now is no more basic as it was neutralized by acid. We know that the color of phenolphthalein indicator is pink in bases and colorless in acids and neutral substance. Can you guess the substance formed in the flask? Those are salt and water, because acids react with bases to form salts and water. Neutralization is a chemical reaction where acid and base reacts with each other to form salt and water. Try to separate the salt from the solution remaining in the flask by using crystallization method, which you have learnt in the class material separating methods in your 6th class. What equation of the above reaction is? Hydrochloric acid plus sodium hydroxide giving rise sodium chloride plus water. Now added 1 or more drops of hydrochloric acid to the solution. The pink color disappears as it has again become acidic. We can conclude that acids react with bases to produce salt and water. The nature of salt formed in neutralization reaction is dependent on the strength of the chemicals used to form it. For example, sodium chloride table salt is a neutral substance, whereas sodium bicarbonate baking soda is a basic substance. Uses of acids and bases in your daily life. There are many uses for acids bases in our daily life. Cleaning agents, uses of acids and bases in our daily life. There are many uses for acids bases in our daily life. Cleaning agents, neutralizers, preservatives, stain removers, medicines, etc. Or some of them. Let us know some their uses. Medicines. acidity. You might have observed that some of your adults suffer from acidity. How is acidity caused? What is the remedy for it? Our stomach produces gastric juice, hydrochloric acid. It helps us in digestion of the food. But sometimes secretion of excess acid causes acidity in indigestion. It leaves a burning sensation and pain in the stomach. Antacids help us to get relief from acidity. What are antacids? Read the components on an antacids tablet strips. Antacids contain bases, example aluminum hydroxide, milk of magnesia. The bases in the antacids neutralize gastric juice and give us relief. Ant and bee bite. Have you ever been bitten by any ant? When an ant bites, it injects formic acid into the skin. It causes pain and itching. We went neutralize the acid by rubbing the face of baking soda on the place of bite. Baking soda is a base and it neutralizes the formic acid. Soil treatment. Have you observed the farmers sprinkling lime water, sunam, in their agriculture field? Nowadays, the use of chemical fertilizers to get higher yield of crops has increased significantly. It results in increasing or decreasing of pH levels of the soil. Plants do not grow well when the soil is too acidic or too basic. When the soil becomes too acidic, farmers treat it by adding basic substances like quick lime, sunam, potassium hydroxide, etc. When soil becomes too basic, they treat it with organic substance like compost. Compost will help by releasing acidic substance into the soil. In this way, farmers neutralize the soil in their field for a good crop yield. How can you help the farmers in pointing out whether their agriculture fields are acid or basic? We can help farmers by testing the activity. Visit nearest agriculture field and collect soil from the field. Take 10 grams of soil in a beaker, add 500 ml of water to it and stir well. Filter the solution. Now test the filter paper solution with universal indicators or a pH papers and check your result. pH of scale 0 to 14, 0 to 7 acidic nature, 7 to 14 basic nature, alkaline. Yes. pH of 7 neutralization substance. Do you know hydrangea plants have different colors of flowers based on the pH of soil? If the pH of soil is below 5.5, it gives blue flowers. If the pH of the soil is below 6.5, it gives pink color. This may help to find the nature of soil. Different hydrangea plants are different colors of flowers in blue color or pink color or white color. Hydrangea plants of flowers. Acid rains. Do you know Taj Mahal is one of the wonder of the world? Now it is affected by acid rains. Rainwater with light acidic nature is called acid rain. Air pollution is a major cause of acid rains. Fuels like coal and petroleum emissions have sulfur dioxide and nitrogen dioxide, etc., which react with rainwater droplets and form sulfuric acid and nitric acid. These acids come along with rainwater. Acid rain can cause damage to buildings, historical monuments like Taj Mahal, plants and animals. Hence, it is our responsibility to reduce air pollution. Do you know, neem, miswak, ganuga sticks are used as shoe sticks from olden days, pandupulla. Do you know why? Because they have basic substance. The bases in these sticks neutralize the acids released by the bacteria in our mouth. Uses of acids. Name of the acid uses: vinegar, acetic acid, preservation of pickle and other food substance, citric acid, food preservation and its soft drinks, nitric acid and sulfuric acid, manufactured of chemical fertilizers, paints, dyes, etc. Sulfuric acid, automobiles, battery. Tannic acid, production of ink and leather. Uses of bases. Name of the base and uses: calcium hydroxide, neutralize the acidity of soil, white washing, magnesium hydroxide, milk of magnesia, antacid and lactative, ammonium hydroxide, windows cleaner, cleaning agent, sodium hydroxide, manufacturing of paper, soaps and detergents, potassium hydroxide, manufacturing of soaps and batteries. Do you know, soap is a salt with basic nature. It is preferred by adding fatty acids like coconut oils to alkalis like sodium hydroxide or potassium hydroxide. Detergent soap is used to wash clothes, contains sodium hydroxide, whereas bath soap contains potassium hydroxide. Zinc hydroxide is a base but not an alkali. This is used in cosmetic products. All alkalis are bases, but our bases are not alkalis. Prevention and management of substance misuse. While handling chemicals, do not taste and smell. Do not let in follow on the body. Use a dropper while transferring acid from bottle. While adding water to make dilution, pour small quantities of acid slowly into water taken in a beaker. Use a holder to hold a test tube. Read the precautions given on the contents of substance. Chemicals, burns and first aid. Start first aid immediately. Remove contaminated clothes from the person. Wash the affected area with plenty of water. Do not persist the blisters. Slip the person to hospital. In our surroundings, every substance have its own properties and characteristics. The use of this substance for our better living will depend on how much we know about their properties and characteristics. By having hands-on experiences with proper care, you will get more knowledge about their substance. So children, complete your lesson, Nature of Substance.
Nature of substance, small assignment topic for try a neat diagram of arrangement of operators to conducted an activity that acid reacts with and liberate hydrogen gas. Okay children, thank you.